Speaking of snowfall and how much is too much, let's bring in meteorologist Dirk Verdoorn. We know it's our biggest reservoir, so it's great news, but Dirk, what's the perspective on this?
Yeah, what we're looking at is we're going to see how this has been impacting how dry things have been. Again, we talk about the drought all the time here in California. It's either we're in the midst of a big drought or we're getting flooding. And it just seems like we've got that constantly on our minds. So let's go ahead and take a look at the map and see where we sit as far as the drought monitor map, which was issued early this morning. It was actually put out. So last year at this time, you can see how excessive we had the dry conditions with extreme drought. Those areas of red, we had severe drought, the areas of orange, and a little bit of moderate drought as you made your way into Southern California. But compare that with this year, and get in with the abundance of rain and snow that we've been seeing. Areas showing up with a little bit of abnormally dry, that's the yellow, and you can see that from Sacramento County north, where it gets into more of a moderate drought and through the Sacramento Valley. And then it's really the northeast corner of the state, as well as the southern deserts of California, where we're still holding on to more of a severe drought. But I imagine even in those locations with the rain and snow that we've had, and as we're going to be going forward, it's really going to help things out. So things are looking really good, and we just, believe it or not, we need another season that's going to be at or a little bit above average to really help us out. So yeah, we've had a lot of rain this year, and we're good this year. We just need to have another one after this one to really help us out, Tamara.
Yeah, you know, that'd be nice to see, and of course, to restore the groundwater. That's another big scenario that comes out of this. And of course, we don't want that snow melting off too quickly into the spring season. That would cause a great deal of issues.